very much and good evening, colleagues. The Central Committee of the Patriotic Front met today to discuss a number of issues, but top on the agenda was the adoption of our candidate for the Kabwata Constituency by election scheduled for 20th January 2022 as announced by ECZ. The meeting was chaired by Honorable Given Lubinda, who is now the party's acting president during the transition period, as the party awaits the election of the new party president at the next Central Committee, the Central General Conference. We received 4 applications, and we are very grateful to the colleagues who showed interest in retaining or bringing back the Kabwata seat to the Patriotic Front. Those who contested, those who applied, were one lady, Mrs. Nalishebo Sinyama, Mr. Gabriel Kibombwe, Mr. Patrick Mwape, and Mr. Clement Tembo. After long deliberations and consideration by the Central Committee, as we all know, there's just one position. So after long deliberations, the party Central Committee has elected to adopt Mr. Clement Tembo as the Patriotic Front candidate for the Kabwata by election. The Central Committee is confident that Mr. Tembo is the right candidate for Kabwata Constituency, because not only is he popular with the grassroots, but he has been a necessary and a competent party steward on the ground. And we believe that he's going to represent the people of Kabwata very effectively and very well as a member of parliament. The Central Committee is going to incorporate and work with all aspiring candidates in the campaign so that they can play a role. Because each one of these candidates, they are bringing unique competences which will ensure that we win the Kabwata by election with a landslide. The Central Committee has further gone ahead to appoint Honorable Binoculars, Mr. Rafa Nakachinda, as the party's campaign manager in Kabwata, and he will be assisted by former Deputy Speaker, Honorable Mimbamalama, to ensure that the program goes according to plan. We wish to thank everybody who has participated. We want to thank the districts and the constituency committee for doing a thorough job, for ensuring that they scrutinize our clan, our candidates, and that we call them as one to be part and parcel of the process today and in our midst. This is the new way of doing things in the Patriotic Front. It's part of the rebranding process, where we do not just sit in a corner, a central committee, but call the candidates, call the other party structure so that they are part and parcel of the process. As Patriotic Front, we pledge to conduct peaceful campaigns. I should repeat this. As Patriotic Front, we pledge to conduct peaceful campaigns devoid of any form of violence, insults, malice or intimidation. And we pray and hope that our opponents will surely follow the same route. Compliments of the season, and wishing everybody present here today God's blessings. Thank you very much. Mr. Tembo, congratulations. Congratulations. Mr. Kibombwe, congratulations. We are all winners. Mr. Mwape, congratulations. Mr. Nalishebo, congratulations. Chairman, congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations for doing a wonderful job. Thank you very much. So, say something to the media.
Yeah.
First and foremost, allow me to thank our party structures from the lowest way up to the central committee. This, I know, hasn't been an easy journey. I know that I've had colleagues that are very competent. And I just want to thank them for having picked me as one of the representatives this time around of Kabwata Constituency. To the people of Kabwata Constituency, the first message is that I would like, for my own as an individual, and also on behalf of the party, to apologize that we might have not heard what you said in the past, but this time around, we want to come to you with a very humble spirit. We're a party that is rebranding, and we want to show you the confidence that we are ready to bounce back. We apologize for all the wrongs that we might have done. We come to you with a spirit of humility, trusting us that this time around you can trust us to run Kabwata Constituency. Today, there are so many activities that are going on. You are the witnesses to us, the Patriotic Front. You know what is going on? The bills, fees, so many other things that are coming up. I just want to appeal to you, especially the mothers, the most recent activities that happened. I'm crying because I was raised by a marketeer myself, and I know what is going on for those that have been chased from the streets. I know what is happening to you. We want to come to you and say the Patriotic Front, in as much as we might have failed, we really would have loved to take care of you, especially those people that are trading in the streets. We also want to speak to our civil servants. We want to speak to the marketeers in Kabwata Constituency, the taxi and bus drivers. We want to speak to the church, because the church is the one that has the custodian of the large masses of the people in Kabwata Constituency. I repeat, we are coming out as a different team. Unomuku, mtumfire. For those that may not speak English now, wafiashwesu, inenga chakwe wachawa mkuzishewari wa market. Have hope that your children also can be raised to become members of parliament. They can be raised to become presidents of this nation. Takwa bo muntu usalwa wapa. Onse pisapanch tebo. Mazmai, nazbam, machechi. This is what mavuta mini adi. Ntawe Afrika ya kutumfakepu mwana wanu, munga ini Clement Tembo. Na kulida mkawata, sinachokepu. Na kulida mkawata, naenda kuskulu patimoth manakato mchirechi. You are not talking to a stranger, you are talking to your son. I'm down on my knees. I'm begging for this vote so that we demonstrate to you that we are rebranding as a party. For all those churches that we have visited, even those that we have not yet visited, we just want to welcome you on board. We want to show you that we are turning away from all the activities that we might have done bad in the past. Our colleagues in the UPND have adopted most of the things that made us fail. And you are able to see by yourselves the warnings of our brothers that they're going to mime and attack some of our members. Watch them nicely. And we've said that they are not attacking Clement Tembo and the team and the PF in Kabwata. They are attacking the people of Kabwata Constituency. Kabwata Constituency is a very civilized constituency, and we pray that the people will be able to vote based on merit. We want to represent you well. We know that Kabwata's got 5 wards. Part of it is very much developed. But part of it, like Kamulanga, when you go there in Jack Compound, part of Kamwala South, you know the needs that are lying out there. Trust me, we are coming to you. God bless you.